waiting I don't do. You bless me, my life, my breakthrough. Oh, what shall I render unto the Lord for all the good things you have done for me? Not anymore, waiting I don't do. You bless me, my life, my breakthrough. Oh, what shall I render unto the Lord for all the good things you have done? You have done for me. The things you do for me, nobody can do. The miracles you bring my way, it'll run my mind though. It led to my way, nothing can break to you. Can't be able to see your wonder in my life.
For his doing. Hallelujah. Please, let's be on our feet. Please, let's be on our feet. Amen. We are going to thank God. We are going to bless his holy name. Then we enter into a time of praise and worship. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Okay. We thank you.
At this time, we are about to worship him.
allow the officials of the government to take objects. Amen. Because we are having, we don't have enough space here. Amen. It is a prayer that the year by this, we will get a bigger place so that whenever there is occasion like this, of our baby boy is Samuel Yeboah Enchi. Amen. Amen. And we are going to, this is a time of dedication. We are going to dedicate the baby boy to the hands of God. I beg you with the mercies of the Lord. Whatever you wish to happen in your life this very hour, pray it upon our dear baby boy Samuel. And God will make your own happen for you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So with respect, let's bow down our heads, stretch forth our hands, and let's pray for our dear baby boy Samuel Yeboah Enchi. Let's begin to pray. Wampa ma yamba bemei. Ah, odi Samuel Yeboah Enchi. Ya upase eba wabra bonya wama sa. Bemei. Ya mbe madame ama. In the name of Jesus.
And giving glory unto your holy name. For it is you that has made it possible for this family to bring this child before your presence, O Lord. Father, we thank you for the opportunity like this that you have granted to the family in Jesus' mighty name. My God and my Lord, I commit this child into your able and mighty hand. Your word says that as weapons are in the hands of mighty men, so are children in the hands of their parents, O Lord. I pray in the mighty name of Jesus, anything at all that will take this child out of your hand, Father, we reject, we renounce, and we refuse it in Jesus' mighty name. You have given them this child, O Lord, and it is a deed of joy you have given unto them. Anything. Amen.
Amen. Holy Spirit, this very hour, we thank you for what you've done for us. In such a ceremony like this, I come against any human being, any spirit that will plan a good touch against this very ceremony in the name of Jesus. Any spirit that will fight against this very ceremony, I refuse it by the blood of the Lamb. Any eye that will look upon this very son somewhere with an evil eye, as Father, the early apostles in the day of Pentecost, they were able to cause fire, blindness upon those that fight against your way. Father, blind them. Father, blind them. Father, blind them. And above all, I release the spirit of the Most High God to abide and to dwell with Samuel in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Father, so do I pray for this very purpose. Father, give them strength together as families. Give them the peace, the understanding as couples to live in these last days so that they will be able to rear and to care the children that you have given unto them as a heritage. Holy Spirit, be their helper today, now, and even forevermore. And so do I extend the hand of fellowship to all those that were witness on this very ceremony. That Father, you bless them. Grant them their heart desire. Let their destiny come to pass. Let them receive full salvation. And Father, dispatch angels at your own appointed time to come and help them in time of their need. May the saints say, amen.
Amen.
We thank God.
Amen.
On behalf of the Gospel Church International, our Bishop, S.M. Mensah, and the whole entire missionaries, speaking, witnesses, pastors, and all those that we have in the house of God, we present to you this very certificate of dedication in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you.
anything I don't do. You bless me, my life may break star. Oh, what shall I render unto the Lord for all the good things you have done for me? Not anymore, waiting I don't do. You bless me, my life make better. Oh, what shall I render unto the Lord for all the good things you have done for me? The things you do for me.